I used to be on top of the world, brother. All-pro quarterback, 4 years running. Voted the sexiest Texan in 2004. Yeah, man, I beat out Dennis. Anything useful?
For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel.
Anything useful?
Thank you. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Well, what do we got here?
Said no, you heard what he said. Can you hear what's going on out there? You won't go inside here.
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again!
Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet. Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Those things came for us, and Cinnamoy went out to kill them alone. Oh my God, what if he's dead?
SOS! I'm transmitting from a bungalow at the Pinoy Beach Resort.
Come on, anyone help him! We can't just let him die out there! He saved your life! You owe him your life! Why won't anyone do anything?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him! Get the hell out of the way!
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon!
Help him!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
Come on!
the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates. We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
No, thanks.
Not bad.